When we go back, yeah. You just hold the control button and click it. Yeah. Or we just have to hold control there? I don't know that. Oh, that's pretty sweet. We might have to come back. Yeah, I've never seen that mouse. Oh yeah, man. Ship 300? Nice, dude. I only have 133 HP. Oh, that's pretty sweet, Inferno. Mine just blinks the Razor logo. Oh yeah, you just right click the gem. Yeah, thanks for the tips though, because they do help. Like the whole... I didn't know if you just hold control when you before you open start a new instance that way. I know you could when you were using the waypoint. Where'd you go, Anger? Z. That's pretty sweet Inferno. It is, especially for what you paid for it. I actually don't have any beta KZ. When I bought the support pack, I only got one key. Otherwise, I probably would have gave one to my girlfriend. Yeah, dude, it doesn't hurt to do your research when it comes to that kind of stuff. You have Skype angry? I just always use that. Yeah, I mean it does. It's not the best program, but. I don't know, I'm more used to using that.
Fate smiles with sharp teeth.
That's pretty sweet that even though you kill the monster. Alright, sweet. But once you kill the monster, I still get the experience. Thank you. All right, sweet, man. Three strength, 50 increase evasion, 20% cold resistance. I had to be more for you. Alright, you think I should use it then? The one that you're getting, or the one that the CM Storm Sentinel Inferno? Alright, so you do. Thanks, man. I don't think I've found one yet. Unique item. If it has to be melee attacks. It's pretty sweet, huh? Also, it can't be my skills for me to get 3% life back.